feel like there was supposed to be another dialogue voice there, but it just was like, we can't trust Teddy to read it.
I feel like Julius should save again.
Yes, save again now.
Really?
Because we got... Yes, because we sucked the toe ring off. We don't want to see that.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Speak for yourself. Julia.
Mr. President.
Martin Van Raren to go.
Get out. Leave.
Speaking of which, who wants the...
I was going to call him Martin Van Big Toe.
Who wants the permanent S&M buff?
Oh,
I think Van Buren deserves it.
Smells like butt. Is that how we're doing Van Buren now?
Who mostly gets hurt, though?
Teddy.
Yeah. So Teddy probably should be doing it.
It's a side of this president I never knew. What are you talking about?
Go up the rope ladder.
The rope ladder? Where's that?
To your right. Your character's right.
Oh, just the regular ladder.
Yeah, it's just a regular rope ladder.
The wardrobe? No.
Should be straight ahead.
Yeah, straight ahead from where you are. Just straight ahead.
Abdurak? Just... Or the guy being tortured?
It's Abdurak.
It's Abdurak. It's fun time.
These
I'm just gonna pre-guide you.
Joey's gonna have to...
I'm gonna need it.
Joey's gonna have to censor this whole episode as kinky. I've
met few aside
from as long as no dicks are showed, it's fine.
Lincoln, when they turn around, steal his knife.
Oh,
you think I can do that?
Yes.
Let's see. In a conversation.
No, not off of him. Not off of him. Right there.
Oh shit.
I was invited to teach them some of my.
Oh.
Yeah, he completely saw you because you're right there.
I did say wait until he turned around.
Well met, dear child.
Anyways, back to what I was doing.
Did you just hand it back?
Yeah, he has it on him now.
So I say I'm ready?
Yep.
Okie doke.
I have something exquisite in mind.
This is definitely not like the historical Teddy Roosevelt.
We abandoned that ship a long time ago.
I just sucked on a goblin's toe. Get over it.
We don't know that Van Buren wasn't into that.
Don't you think the real... How do you think Van Buren outlived all his successors?
Wait, what did he say to do?
Go forward.
Face the wall.
Yeah, go
stand where that blood splatter is.
Yeah.
Or where that giant flash is.
Okay.
Aaron's learned the system.
I'm learning.
My bear's gonna attack him.
Along.
Yep.
This may look awkward.
Should I?
Only a little.
I'm afraid your reaction was lacking. To gain
Wait, what did you choose already?
I didn't choose anything. I stood against the wall, and then he hit me.
I think you'll get a choice of doing it again after he talks.
Thank you. And I pray you've learned from today's lesson.
Does it just take one
I don't
hit?
Think it worked.
Or did I do that for nothing?
Yeah, we fucked this up. I don't know how, but we did.
I think it was me trying to steal from him.
Probably.
We're not gonna reload for that, John.
It's not worth it. It really isn't.
Well, I got whipped for nothing.
And from my camera's perspective, your bear was the one that got spanked.
Yeah.
Awkward.
Oh wait, I could talk to these little rats.
Poor lad. I could give you.
Let's see what Julia does here. No.
She'll do what historical Teddy Roosevelt would do.
Oh, yeah, no, I've seen that.
Where do they fly to, you stubborn rats?
Please, stop!
Please tell him to speak softly and carry a big stick.
But he's already doing it!
Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
The geek snuck in here with his mates, looking for some forgotten thing. Said they ran to some kind of grove.
Oh, this is their buddy.
He doesn't want to tell us where it is.
Yes.
But he can't resist forever.
Oh, you do have the intellect hat.
I got it.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Here. What did you choose, Julia?
She chose lying. To deceive him, but
this
she,
is not gonna go great. Oh,
come
no!
Come on, guidance.
No!
Oh.
So close.
It didn't show her as having guidance for me.
Should I roll again?
Show anything.
You can use inspiration for this if you want.
Okay. This is not gonna go good.
No.
Ah, oh, shit! Okay.
Oh, that's a one.
I'll believe that when I see it. Get out then. Wasting my time like that.
But it was funny.
Oh, good job, Julia.
Let me kill.
And you're back.
Him. Nice red, red prisoner full of meat.
What are you trying now?
Talking to the rat.
To the rat.
Oh. Oh.
Rat's really hungry for that guy.
What's this guy? Lieutenant Grush?
I'm watching.
What are you stealing over there?
Nothing. I don't have the torture key to unlock the rack.
I found a little cave.
If only... What are you doing, Julia?
I pushed him.
Why?
Why?
I thought I could stop him.
Thief's been emptying pockets around here. You might want to allay some suspicion.
745.
Well, I got a +3 in persuasion.
Check out.
Anyone got some guidance for me?
Yep.
Thank you, Barack.
Wong.
Oh, I need a 2.
Oh, take it. Well, I mean, that's great, but why couldn't I get that?
But your story's what. Thief's been picking pockets.
How am I getting
room?
Now that I have his key.
Oh, he's accusing all of us now. Uh-oh.
Oh, it was me. It was me.
Uh-oh.
Julia, what did you do?
Don't let them leave this spot.
I thought I was voting.
Yeah, they cannot leave this spot.
What do you mean?
All right.
It's fine. Yeah. You got it. It's fine.
No. Oh, is Lincoln talking about you?
Don't hurt me.
You are? I'm actually going to go Lincoln-wise, Julia.
Oh, you saw someone in chains?
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't you have the key?
You have a lot.
Did he take it back?
I don't think he did. I was able to persuade.
You're fine.
Oh, God.
There's a goblin in the background just
waiting. Please tell me you saw that.
I saw it.
I did. It's like, in there.
It was like climbing a ladder and going horizontally around the room.
Oh, that I did not see.
Yeah.
Luke Skywalker, everybody.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us. I should be able to make it to the grove on my own. They need to know they're
they
in
know.
Danger.
They know.
Bloody Lincoln.
Elson. I don't know. He changed into a bear.
Julia, he changed into a bear.
I lost sight of him.
Okay, you gonna betray him now?
I don't know if he's still alive.
What, Halson? Never.
I can never tell with you.
Yes.
What's the night song?
It should be here somewhere. They said there was a hidden passage underneath
what?
The temple. The place was supposed to be abandoned, but when we arrived...
Yes, goblins.
That goblin behind you keeps... We're like, they're fine.
The goblin, I don't know. He just said... Some wizard called
Larokin. That's the wizard guy from that one magic shop.
We
place,
need
right?
to start throwing these bodies.
I got him. I'm encumbered now.
You know what? We got inspiration for that, so that was good. Are they suspicious?
I'll steal the spears.
Are they suspicious of us? Did I
no, you can kill Spike and no one will ever care.
Okay.
Oh.
How did that guy get out of the cave going this way? I walked this way a minute ago and there's no exit.
I can't loot something in my inventory, I guess. Oh, wait, yeah, I can.
Oh, look, there's Volo. Well, we should get to him before we do a long rest, because I don't think Teddy's gonna make it.
Okay, let me just throw some bodies down this chasm real quick.
Loot them first.
I did.
Good.
Good, good. Let the Roosevelt flow through you.
What are you doing in my corpse hat?
Oh, it won't let me throw him down the chasm, but I can put him on the edge of the chasm.
Yeah, it's fine.
No one should see it, right?
They won't be discovered then.
I got this.
You've been caught breaking. what are you talking about? The
next thing, is this you?
What did you do?
Is this you or me?
This is you!
What
happened?
Looks like somebody. Oh! That guy watched you drop the body.
Yeah.
Guys, you know that you don't have to hide the body, right?
It's fine.
We don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's not Metal
Gear Solid. Oh! The rat is like totally cool and eating the blood.
Okay, so are you guys in a. Did you guys negotiate yourself?
We're fine.
Or did you guys kill someone? Yeah,
we're okay. We're all right. All's well. This is historically accurate.
Yep.
And another body for the chasm.
Okay.
Okay, all three are in the hole. We
Obama,
can go.
It's your turn.
My turn to what?
Like, talk to somebody.
Get him out?
Just in general.
Oh, wait. Like, don't
you
talk?
You guys pissed off Gribbo, so...
Close the door.
I closed the door.
I think that might be the only way to do it, actually,
yeah,
now.
Yeah, let's kill her.
Yeah.
I'm into it.
You know.
Dang.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I got the key.
Yeah, I opened
all right,
it.
Quick, let him out. Oh, never mind. You actually have to open it.
A joy yep,
to see
I did.
A familiar face in such a precarious setting. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for.
Whoa! You're not rescued yet, boy.
There's just a lot of screenshots of Abraham Lincoln covered in blood in his underwear
and a cape.
Friendship to end here. Honest Abe, do you wanna maybe wash those panties?
Honestly, at night.
Oh.
Smashing. I expect you to edit over Nigel Thornberry right there.
No, I'm not doing that.
Just the face, just the face.
But I do love Tim Curry. I can hear goblins in the background. I'm inspired.
Okay.
We're all right. Everybody, he shut the door on his way out. That's just nice.
Yep. Good man.
Okay, so...
So are we gonna rest now, then?
Yeah, I think we should rest.
That's the plan.
Alright.
Ah, yes. Dispose of the body first.
Wait, which one of us picked up Gribbo?
Pick up
yeah! Do you have a Gribbo in your...
I do not.
Okay. Well...
Joey's gonna have to edit in a missing poster. Where's Gribbo?
Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'll take care of this. Obama will see you in camp.
Am I in camp now? Or...
Oh, we get this cutscene now.
Oh.
Right.
Why Lincoln's wearing more clothes.
What's happening with Lincoln?
Those are Lincoln's PJs. Drips down your
forehead. Pain shoots. I don't think I've seen this cutscene.
What?
You've never seen this cutscene? Have you played this game?
Oh, yeah, okay, I have, but I haven't seen it underground, I don't think.
Yeah, it's just,
yeah.
This is our camp now.
Wow. I'll just do this one. Swims.
How long have you been waiting?
meeting.
Well,
here.
Joey, I'm kind of glad you're in control, because I remember this can go very badly.
That's correct.
Yeah.
What is this? Okay. Oh, get Yankee. In her undies.
Can you feel it crawling through you?
But he fought for the Yankees! She's a traitor.
I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others, then myself. Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
Ooh.
I'm gonna do persuasion because I have an advantage. Yeah.
Oh, I don't see the roll.
Okay, nat 20 and a nat 1.
I can't see the roll.
Yeah, it didn't show me either.
I just heard the dice clicking.
I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours.
I don't know why, but okay. It's because I killed the hag.
If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
Boy, she
can try.
Where are we? Oh.
Another one.
Oh.
Are we on the CRO?
Uh-oh. Why did you...
It was private dialogue.
It went to private automatically. I ended the private.
Same.
You get to see.
Oh, Alice!
Oh, my beautiful wife!
His face says it all.
It's Michelle Obama.
I tried to make her look like an undead, kind of.
You're all gonna see the first woman Lincoln got engaged to,
Lincoln?
And then she died. Yeah,
you mean
she
Roosevelt?
Got engaged. I see Lincoln stuff.
Oh, I only see Roosevelt.
Yes, you have. I saved you before.
Well, I guess I will have some. Ooh.
I'll never know what Lincoln's first wife looks like.
Oh no, I'm taking screenshots.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, we'll all share.
And it was, they never got married because she drowned.
I didn't think I'd ever see Alice Roosevelt, so I just didn't.
I kinda... What did you think you were designing, Julia?
I was like, well, this isn't going to come up, like, only if you do certain things or something.
John, you didn't take the proffered hand?
You're going to have to edit in all of our other wives and daughters, Joey.
If you take the screenshot, I will do it.
There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives.
I regret so many decisions about this.
No regrets.
There's already so many editing where I've shown her face, so her talking would be quite interesting.
Well, I didn't remember the hair I gave her.
No regrets.
Let me see. Can I stream this real quick?
You don't need to. We'll see it later.
I mean, it's worth looking at. No, sorry.
I feel like we've seen your characters.
I was gonna
dream
say
person before.
That's
isn't
true.
Isn't your character the perspective we'll see in the finished episode?
That's true.
Because you're recording.
That's true. For now,
you can change that, but only if you embrace your potential.
She's very intense.
I have to go. The enemy is closing in. I will be back.
Will I?
Ooh.
Wake now.
Lincoln had a hell of a night.
I am strong.
Van Buren dropped one Magron's head.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, this will be useful for a pressure plate sometime.
No, it won't. Taking some souvenirs, Mr. President.
No. Those are decorations for camp.
Look,
I'm not British.
I also, I know, I took Connor for my Secret Service. You are allowed one creepy Secret Service appointee, but that's the limit. There better not be any more heads in that bag.
About that.
About this Gribbo corpse on the ground here. Don't worry, I gave Buwal to Astarion.
You know there were extenuating circumstances surrounding Gribbo joining our camp.
Oh!
You bought that one pair of gloves, though. I don't know how much that was. What?
My dream visitor gave me three parasites.
Oh, your dream visitor didn't give you those parasites. Those were picked up previously. You just couldn't access them.
Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna keep the parasite out for now.
Yeah, I'll be honest, it's just not... I don't know.
What?
It's icky. It gives you spaghetti.
It gives you powers, but also, like, changes your form slightly.
Not at this stage, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't do anything like that.
Okay.
So, just powers with no consequences.
Talk to Gail!
Okay.
My god!
Okay.
I'm so glad, because at this angle I can see Asterion, I'm so glad we found him pants.
They are my pants.
Being ignored as little as I do. I must consume another artifact.
Stop being a little bitch.
I know.
Stop whining!
Give him!
Alright, yeah.
God dang.
Jeez, Julia.
Ooh, Shadow of Menzo Baranzen.
Well, if it sounds good, don't give it to Gail.
I will.
Oh, yeah, the jagged spear was the thing I gave you to feed him.
The
jagged spear.
I will.
Yeah. I'll give him the best item in the game.
A hammer. Ooh, well, I gave him one, and he, like, took it, and then is staring at me still.
Okay.
Did you cancel out of the menu?
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh no, it just took a sec.
Yeah.
This should be the last one.
Yeah, this should be. This is the third one.
Number three.
Yeah.
Good gods.
I'm so hungry.
Hardly has any effect. Oh, Mister, have mercy on us all. Listen,
oh, no.
I need to speak to you, to all of you. It would be unconscionable of me to remain
Maybe
silent.
We'll get a whole...
to remedy that. You have to know who I was. You have to know who I really am.
My name isn't Gail, it's Ale.
Is a walking shadow.
My name is Inigo Montoya.
I killed my own father. I should die.
From an early age, could not only control
his
the
symbol
weave,
looks like the upper part of the... It. Undead symbol like from Dark Souls.
Or a poet.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, kind of, yeah.
Like a
magic herself.
Solar eclipse,
What's a
goddess, Mistra?
On Gail's, the Gail's tattoo.
To me and she what is it?
It kind of looks like a solar eclipse type of thing.
Later, even my lover.
You made love to the god of magic?
Oh my god.
Oh, I hate you all!
Oh, yes. We enjoyed each other's company. Body, mind, and soul. But even so, I desired more.
I wanted
to you know, when one of you moved.
Oh! We never scratched more than the
What?
No!
Give me your toes!
Every time.
Van Buren, you were there!
Van Buren's is hungry for foot.
Van Buren, you sound so different.
You sound like Granny Goth.
Sorry, smoker cough.
Quiet. I tried to convince her. I pouted. I pleaded.
Wow, you got everything and you threw it all away.
She only smiled and told
kinda
me to
like
be contented.
When I could talk to that goblin, now, but then threw shit in his face.
Yeah, yeah, I guess you can relate. Oh, I could get through this without a fight.
We're friends now. Oh.
Shit in your face.
Some people can't take a joke.
Tell them.
Suffice it to say, I obtained an obscure and ancient...
Play the game yourself.
Do it. Seriously, John.
You guys are making me want to.
You have yeah. it! Play it! Locked out of time.
Locked How away dare you want me to play a game? If,
I thought... But everybody should also watch this. But also play the game.
But because you can never have a good as good a presidential run as ours, the Fab Four.
Well, why don't you play the game at the same time you're watching this and try to follow along?
Welcome me. Try to retrace up to.
You know what? You should subscribe. You should like. You should comment, and you should follow everything else I do.
Smash that like button, Mark
Radio! You see the big thumbs up? I'm gonna edit it if I remember it.
Gail just kinda give a thumbs up. That works, right?
Gail's just gonna be handing off a subscribe button. Okay, hope my ghost comment on this video is you forgot the thumbs up. Yes, touch my orb.
Yeah, what is he doing? It doesn't.
He's showing you his mistakes. It's a lot.
He the orb to is be... gonna consume you. He wanted to be groped by President Roosevelt. That's fair. Who doesn't want that?
Roosevelt was having a little bit of issues.
Roosevelt is trying to resist rubbing his nipples.
Remember that thumbs up for that like button. Thumbs up for Roosevelt's nipples.
He's failing every check.
Thankfully, the moment I absorbed the fragment wasn't enough to kill me outright. It was only the beginning.
Okay.
I love that look. That's a great look.
Like,
oh,
are we done?
Very good.
This Netherese blight. This. Orb, for lack of a better word, is balled up inside my chest, and it needs to be fed. As long as I absorb traces of the weed from potent enough sources,
the other lady also has a similar thing.
Were it ever to fully destabilize,
like, can his like chest magic thingy absorb her chest bomb thingy? Huh?
Which lady? He's the chest bomb one. Oh no, that's her heart.
Oh well.